Also, what YouTuber claimed that this is going to get retooled into Road Rocket? Because while I got something bordering on 200 comments about the Bolthead's tires, I got like 50 about how this looks wrong because it's going to be retooled into Road Rocket. There is no way in hell so many people came to that conclusion on their own because it's so brutally wrong. This looks nothing, not even 1% like Road Rocket. Someone famous must have said it, and then no one bothered looking at pictures to confirm that they weren't full of shit.